CSGO 项目的冠亚季军的颁奖。
So next we are going to award CSGO.
首先请出的是本次比赛的季军，来自于俄罗斯的 Team Russia.
So third place, Team Russia.
接下来，让我们有请本届比赛的亚军，来自于土耳其的 Space Soldiers，
and the runner-up Space Soldiers Turkey。
哎，大家把最热烈的掌声送给他们，在刚刚结束的决赛呢，他们真的是拼尽了全力，虽然惜败，但是还是获得了无上的荣誉。好，最后让我们请出本届 CSGO 项目的冠军，来自于瑞典的 Fnatic。
So let's welcome the champion Fnatic Sweden。
我们瑞典 Fnatic 也是在最后的决赛当中实现了绝地大逆转，现场和屏幕前的观众也是非常的激动。好，下面有请北京现代汽车有限公司品牌战略科科长韩昌勋先生上台为获奖选手颁奖。Next,
let's welcome Mr. Han Chan-shi, Chief of Brand Strategy Division of Beijing Hyundai Motors.
首先颁发的是季军，他们将获得15万美元的奖金。
The third place winner will receive a prize of $150,000.
好，把掌声送给他们。 那么接下来，我们的亚军获得的奖金是30万美元。The
runner-up will receive a prize of $300,000.
以及我们的奖牌，在这里呢，我想采访一下，同样也是 CS:GO 解说的 Tonya， 他怎么看决赛？So Tonya, how do you think of the final?
That was crazy. The third map Mirage, that was so hurtful.
Tonya 认为刚刚结束的决赛也是非常的精彩激烈。 也算是个史诗级的比赛，但是他用了一个形容词是 crazy， 疯狂。没有想到这么大的逆转能够在我们的眼前发生，我们也是见证了电竞圈的历史。好的，接下来我们即将给我们的冠军瑞典队颁奖，他们将获得冠军奖杯、奖牌以及80万美元的冠军奖金。
And finally, our champion will receive a trophy and $800,000.
相信现场和屏幕前的朋友。 和我一样看到奖金的时候也是非常非常的羡慕，但他们为了这个奖金付出的努力是凡人无法想象的，所以再一次把掌声送给我们的冠军 Fnatic， 让我们的嘉宾和我们的选手合影留念。好的，谢谢韩先生，请入座。喂喂喂喂喂，one more still one thing，right？好，接下来我们的冠亚军选手将代表自己的国家接受蚂蚁金服公益基金杯。 第三名国家获得15,000美元，第二名国家获得3万美元，而第一名国家获得8万美元。All
players will receive an extra prize of and financial public fund for their nations. Third place winner will be awarded with $15,000. Second place $30,000, and the champion will get $80,000.
好，再次把掌声送给我们场上的英雄们，好样的。Now, thank you very much. 接下来要进行的是 CS:GO 女子组冠亚季军的颁奖。Next
is CS:GO Women Group.
首先请出的是本次比赛的季军，来自加拿大的 TDC。
Let's welcome third place TDC from Canada.
接下来让我们用最热烈的掌声欢迎本届比赛的亚军，来自中国的 LLG。
And the runner-up LLG from China。
他们中国的姑娘们这次比赛表现真的非常的精彩，面对如此多的强敌也能打出自己的实力，虽然决赛惜败，但还是创造了属于自己的奇迹，真的非常棒。好，最后让我们请出 CSGO 项目女子的冠军，来自俄罗斯的 Russian Forces。
Finally, let's welcome the champion Russian Forces, Russia.
好，下面有请海南省沈文清厅长林光强上台为获奖选手颁奖。
Next, let's welcome Mr. Lin Guanxin, Director of Department of Culture and Sports of Hainan Province.
首先颁发的是季军，他们将获得$20,000奖金。
The third place winner will receive a prize of $20,000.
So Tonya, as a professional CSGO competitor, I mean, have you ever seen them train? I mean, it must be a lot of work, right?
I won't call myself a professional, totally. These girls are professional, so once again, let's applause to them.
It's amazing. 我刚问了 CSGO, 同样是解说的 Tonya, 是否有看过队员们的训练啊？她说跟他们比起来，自己的水平就非常非常低了，他们的训练真的非常的刻苦啊。好，接下来颁发的是亚军，他们将获得奖金$40,000，恭喜中国队。
The runner-up will receive a prize of $40,000.
再次把掌声送给他们。好，接下来我们冠军选手将获得代表荣耀的冠军奖杯以及奖金$100,000。
Finally, our champion will receive a trophy and $100,000.
来，把最热掌声也送给我们的冠军俄罗斯队，非常优秀。好，让我们再次恭喜场上的所有选手，他们表现都非常的优异。请我们的颁奖嘉宾和选手们合影留念。好，非常感谢林光强先生。那么接下来，冠亚军选手将代表自己的国家接受蚂蚁金服公益金杯，第三名国家将获得$2,000，第二名国家获得$4,000，而第一名国家获得$10,000的基金。
All players will receive an extra prize of Ant Financial Public Fund for their nations. Third place winner will be awarded with $2,000. Runner-up, $4,000. And the champion will get $10,000.
感谢选手们的精彩表现，也为我们的教育事业做出了一份贡献。非常感谢。Thank you very much. Thank you.好的，接下来要进行的是 Dota 2项目的冠亚季军的颁奖。
So next one is Dota 2。
首先，让我们请出本次比赛的季军，来自希腊的 Team Hellas。
Let's welcome third place Team Hellas from Greece.
接下来上场的是本次比赛的亚军，来自巴西的 Pain Gaming。
And the runner-up, Pain Gaming, Brazil.
最后让我们有请本届 Dota 2项目的冠军，来自俄罗斯的 Team Russia。
Let's welcome the champion Team Russia。
好，那么下面有请前国际奥委会运动委员会会员主席 Angelia Ruggio 女士上台为获奖选手颁奖。
Please welcome Ms. Angela Ruggiero, former International Olympic Committee Athlete Commission Chair.
首先颁发的是季军，他们将获得奖金$150,000。
The third place winner will receive a prize $150,000.
So Tony, I'm really curious about the e-sport when it comes to teamwork. How do you think they cultivate their teamwork?Doing so great.
I think every team deals with it in different ways, but you should have seen Team Hellas playing. They're full of emotions. That is just epic.
That's great. 我刚问到 Tony 啊，像这种团队的电竞比赛，应该如何培养团队合作的精神？他说我应该认真的看一下 Team Hellas 的表现，他们平时的比赛都充满了激情，而队伍的友谊就这么建立的。好，接下来是我们的亚军，他们将获得奖金$300,000。
Runner-up will receive a prize of $300,000.
我相信此刻我们前奥运会员给我们的选手颁上奖金奖牌，证明着电子竞技越来越多的受到世界各地朋友们的认可。我相信电竞进入奥运会已经是很接近的事情。其实今年的平昌的冬奥会已经有了我们电竞项目。好的，接下来让我们恭喜我们的冠军，他们将获得代表冠军的奖杯以及$800,000的冠军奖金。
And our champion will receive a trophy and $800,000.
I think when I was 5 years old, I couldn't imagine that one day e-sport will become this big and this cool. How about you?
I could never imagine that, I mean, 5 years ago, not even now. So this is pretty amazing, guys. Thank you all for being here with us.
Thank you very much. 好，再次恭喜我们的冠军 Team Russia. 好，请我们的嘉宾和选手合影留念。好， Thank you very much, Ms. Angela.好的，我们的冠亚精英选手将代表自己的国家。Sorry, there's one more prize for you guys. Sorry, just one second. Thank you very much.
More money, guys, come on. Everything's okay.
More money for all of you. And not only just for you, but for the country and the region that you represent. 那么接下来，我们的冠亚季军呢，将要代表自己的国家接受蚂蚁金服公益金杯。第三名国家获得$15,000，第二名国家获得$30,000，而第三名国家获得$80,000的金杯。
All teams will receive extra prize for and financial public fund for their nations. Third place will get $15,000. Runner-up will get $30,000. And the champion will get $80,000.
Thank you very much for all the hard work. And this money will be dedicated to the education. Thank you so much. 掌声送给他们。